My beloved love, together we will prove that our love knows no limits and that our dreams can become a reality. Their heart is part and half with the way of a lifetime worth of baggage. Have a step feels harder than the last. As they face the challenges life has thrown their way, they struggle with themselves, desperately seeking a way to let go of the past. But the battle reaches on a war within their soul, like this video, and a form no matter what others say our love stands strong and shaken by their negative words. Appointment fills their wings, spreading through their entire being. They replay their life scenes moments that unfolded in ways they never imagined. Regret clouds their eyes, casting a shadow on their spirit. They long for a chance to rewrite their story to change the course of their life. Yet they are trapped in the complexities of reality, powerless to turn back time. They are more than disappointed with the way things played out, but they also feel as though they are unable to do anything about it with how much has been on their plate. But what they truly need above all is someone safe, someone who understands their awareness, offering a heaven where they can unreveal without judgment. They long for a companion, a listening car, and a comforting embrace in the sea of responsibilities they end. For an island of understanding, a refugee of unwavering support, they hold on to the belief that admits that chaos they will find their breath of respite, their century of peace. Until then, they continue to carry their package, seeking so lens and the belief that somewhere, somehow their burdens will be lifted. Greetings, dear souls, I extend my gratitude for your unwavering love and support. Today I return with a fresh reading, delving into the impact of a third party on your relationship and offering guidance to navigate this intricate path. Lashes embark on this enlightening journey together. Your person is facing immense stress, worry, and mental pain. They hide it behind a mask, pretending everything is fine due to pride or the need to keep up appearances. But deep down, when they are alone, they feel worried and unhappy. They're caught up in a situation involving another person, acting like they don't care and wanting to be with someone else. However, their true feelings show they are secretly worried and unhappy when alone. You and this person have a strong need for balance. Maybe you're twin flame soulmates, or just people with similar emotional wounds. Whenever you meet, something inside both of you is triggered, causing you to pull back and run away. In the past, instead of facing their issues and working on themselves, this person took an easier path to escape their problems. Now they realize the mistakes they've made and want to come back or reach out to you. They've been quietly observing your life, but they find it hard to be honest with themselves. And with you, another person in their life might be preventing them from doing so. They struggle to express their regrets and admit they made the wrong choice. Their false beliefs and actions will eventually crumble like a crumbling castle built on shifting sand. From Divine Muscular, type yes if you believe.